So I have 3 tiers. So tier one, it is, I've cut 2 pieces, so which is 10 inches by 45 inches, and I have 2 of these, so that overall it's going to be 10 by 90 inches. Then for tier 2, I've cut 3, which is 13 inches by 45, then times 3, so overall it's going to be 13 by 135 inches. Then tier 3 is same as this tier. I've cut 3, so it's going to be 13 by 135 inches, because 13 inches by 45, and I've cut 3 of those. So I hope that makes sense. And then for the lining, which is circular, I have so it's circular like that. And I had 6 by 6 over here, which brings this circumference to, it brings the circumference to 20. So I have 2 of these, which is going to be 20, and when it's complete it's going to be 40 for the waist circumference. And then I've marked 5 inches from the top, and this line is where we are going to be attaching the second tier. The third tier will be attached to the outer circumference of that circle. So yeah, that's it. Oh, for the waistband, I have the waistband I've cut is 40 inches. So it's 40 by 3. So because I'll be putting elastic on the back of this skirt, I won't be putting any zipper. So I'll put elastic, that's why it's 40, to be able to just put it on without having a zipper. Those are all the pieces. Let's get into the sewing. So these are the patterns. I'll show you, like, I'll sketch to you exactly the dimensions of everything, but yeah, let me just show you the pieces before I start sewing. So I have 2 of these. They are like half circle skirt, and the line I have marked is 5.5 inches from the waistline, so 5.5, and then from that line going down is 9 inches. And then the radius of this half skirt is 6 inches, like it was 6 by 6 to create that radius. So I have 2 of those. Now for the main skirt, because it's a tiered skirt, I have 3 layers. So the bottom 2 layers, which is going to be this and this, they are both 13 inches in height. So 13 inches, also 13 inches. And then for the top tier, it's 10 inches. So the way I will overlay them with the lining, overall it's going to be about 27 inches. So 13 inches, 13 inches, and that's 10 inches. Now another thing I want to mention is, for the top part, I have cut 2 pieces. So it is 10 inches by 45 times 2. So I have 2 of the top, then I have 3 of the middle pieces and 3 of the bottom. So 13 by 45 times 3, as well as 13 by 45 times 3. But then that one is 10 times 45, or 10 by 45 times 2. So I hope that's clear.